Now I want to talk a little about your state. You know, we just had our researcher just do a little preliminary look at some of the data to see how your state is shifting and to help you understand what does it mean for Colorado. So what you can see here is how the shift has occurred in Colorado that is quickly becoming more racially and ethnically diverse as well. And so as you can see in 1980, you had a much larger population of whites, and you see that population is beginning to decrease, and as we project, it's going to decrease even further. So we want to take a look at, well, how are we looking at who's coming in, and what does it mean for us? And so let's look into the actual areas. Now, I don't really know Colorado that well, but it's really clear to see how compared to the United States and where it's changing, looking at your state. So in 1980, this is people of color. And again, as we're looking at 1990, how it's shifting, 2000, something is happening up there in that area that wasn't happening before. I don't know that area, but those who are from there should pay attention to it. And looking at 2010, it's broadening a bit more. Projections for 2020, projections for 2030, and projections for 2040. So how do we look at that, embrace it? How do we make sure that the work that we're doing is going to be meeting the needs of the populations in these places where that shift is occurring? And then my other question is, what's happening in those areas where it's not changing? I don't know. Maybe those are things that you all could discuss further among yourselves about what does this mean for our state.